Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I think we're in Gullykin. We are... here. And I think that's Gullykin cut off. I don't know what happened with this bridge. It should say Faerûn Bridge. So we came into a dungeon, went up some stairs, and then out, and then here we are. And if you go another way of the dungeon, you end up in, like, this distillery that's also, he heals you? I forget his name. But I guess the Gullykins, oh, Jenkow's house. Oh, this is the distillery, is Jenkow's house. Never mind.
Kicking for goodness.
No, actually, okay, never mind. This is not the distillery.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
The distillery is out the other way. So, I'm a little confused. But anyway, here we are. And this is how we've gotten here. So, I assume this is a friendly area. I hope so, anyway.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Halfling man.
I wish I had my old tobacco pipe.
Yeah, seems friendly. There may well be great wealth beyond our dear Gullykin, but Delilia, the provider, gives what we need. What care we for anything more? So these are halflings, actually. Gully dwarves are in the Kryn setting of Dragonlance, so yeah, they're not gully dwarves like I thought, actually. Kagane says, "Say, missus, am I kin you're right? Your god sounds the right sort, battles and all." Bramwin says, "Really? You surprise me. I had thought your interest in conflict to be purely mercenary. We've been through this before." Good knock about you, we've seen that. I think she's loopy. There's a halfling woman.
May you know the happiness of a warm heart and home.
Why, thank you. Welcome to you. It's good to meet you, finally. I have heard much ado about your visit to our little village. We just got here, though. Oh, well, that's rude. And that's... even rude, okay. Why should there be such a ruckus? Are visitors so uncommon here? Oh no, we get quite the traffic as far as merchants and caravans go. It's just a wandering adventurer that raises the eyebrows. No doubt you shall feel like quite the spectacle during your stay, but it's only because the small folk admire the spirit of little man that you possess. He was our greatest wanderer in all of halfling history. You're an oddity, but also to be admired. Welcome to you, and enjoy your stay. Why, thank you. Gullykin Village. Okay, it's official. I guess we'll start looking around. Jam trying to get up the stairs.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Cool, ball plate and packing steel.
Would this work? Oh. Temple of Yandala and Alvandahar's fine wines. Oh, we just came from here.
Squeaky wheel,
this
get
group
stuck
shows
it.
Promise exceptional.
Oh, I couldn't find a way out of there.
Good job.
Oh, this is the door here. Never mind, so this is where he came from, guys, as you...
All right.
Might have seen last episode.
Your point, squeaky wheel, gets the kick!
Okay, temple and winery. Guess it's all the same to them. I can go down in there. Can I... That's a fence. Can I get through here? Yes, but some of us don't want to go that way.
A simple matter.
Where's the other guys?
Less talk, more squeaky wheel gets the kick!
So the... You can go in here, whatever this is. Someone's house, apparently. I haven't been here already, have I?
Yep.
Hey.
I have?
How are things going?
$51 gold.
Rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Where are you? What? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you. The people of Gullykin don't appreciate those who would pilfer our hard-earned possessions. Give yourselves up, robbers. Would 200 gold change your mind about this whole situation? Sorry, we don't accept bribes. Oh, crap.
Full plate and packing steel. Full plate and packing steel.
Mystery of Shadowdale 3. I might have screwed everything up, guys. Mystery of Shadowdale 4. How can I fix it with these guys? Or you can't. Yeah, I have those Shadowdales.
Do you want to tell me a story about trollops and plugtails, please?
No.
Good job.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Ooh. Chrysoberyl gem. It's a hard, transparent green gem which is usually facet cut. It is said that chrysoberyl has ties to the outer planes, hence its use with battling demonic possession and the undead. Well, that's fascinating. This guy, however, I'm just going to be leaving. Hopefully the rest of the town isn't going to want to kill me.
Cool
well.
One, son.
Halfling Enforcer.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I suppose we can talk this out. Nope. At this house. Oh God.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Might as well gather what we can.
And packing steel. You point, I
pass. All right.
I think we got another magical sling here.
Let's toss quick and we'll get the kick.
time.
History of the Vast.
What you want?
Good job.
Such menial tasks.
Take it.
Full plate and fucking steel. Butt kicking for goodness!
I mean you no harm. Come in peace.
Oh, it's a fine day for meeting new friends.
Oh, welcome to you. A pity my son is not here to meet you. It would be most exciting for him. Well, three would be the honest choice. Why would he find interest in us, little mother? Oh, it is most exciting for any halfling to meet those with the spirit of little man in them. You might be a tad eccentric for leaving the comforts of a well-stocked hearth, but I'm sure your escapades are exhilarating, if you're into that sort of thing. Please come back anytime you wish. People don't usually mind if we take books.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
History of the Unicorn Run, I've read that. History of the Valley of the Gods? Maybe. Have I read that? Checking my notes. It sounds familiar. Maybe not. History of the North? Let me see. Oops. Hitting the mic. Oh, kind of chaos going on here. Well, I guess I don't have it. I guess I haven't found it. Valley of the Gods sounds familiar, though.
Cool. Butt kicking for goodness.
Just can't resist a good book.
And packing steel.
Other than that, we'll be on our way.
Point full plate and fucking steel.
May you know the happiness of a warm heart and hope.
Another house. Arland?
Butt kicking for goodness!
Maybe they'll stop following us now.
Nasty times are coming, I reckon.
Wow, are you going to the Firewine Ruins? You must be brave and stuff. I wanted to go there someday, but Nana wouldn't like it. I don't have an option to tell them we've been there. Or most of it, anyway. Nonsense. One day you'll bring her home a gem the size of your fist and she'll change her mind. You think she would? Yeah, she would like that. I'll get just a bit older and then watch all the great things I bring back. Thanks. I'll be just like you. I bet your papa's proud of you. Maybe not exactly. Because I steal stuff. Well, there's people down here too. Little kids. Oh, they're not kids. Farthendel?
Butt kicking for goodness!
I wish I had my old tobacco pipe.
It's a quiet day, and you've found me at home, strangers. Can I assist you? Arrest you? Assist you in any fashion? My apologies for disturbing your humble burrow, but I was unaware anyone was within. We lie. That is only because the homes of our village are kept warm and inviting whether the owner is in or not. No need to apologize. You'll be welcome regardless. Little to excite you wandering types here, though. Just a simple day spent by the hearth. It's all the treasure I seek or need.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
History of the Western Heartland. Sweet. And History of the Sisters of Light and Darkness. Didn't you just find that somewhere? Do you stack? Yeah, cool. Sling plus one. Okay, so this is going to replace her regular sling. Sisters of Light and Darkness, yeah. Okay. Hifling woman.
It's a fine day to die.
I'm talking to her, not killing her.
May you know the happiness of a warm hearth and home.
Butt kicking for goodness! Bowl plate and packing steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I wish I had my old tobacco pipe.
So hopefully those guys have lost us. Well, we've lost them, whatever. I don't see a way in here. This. Have I been in this one? I don't know. Cramming in here.
Butt kicking for goodness!
See, I see nobody about. History of the North Seven, which I believe we have. It's 8 on that we need. Hello there. Jaldanan?
Squeaky wheel gets
You're
stuck
rather in. Outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Hey, Ellen, hello. Welcome in my home, you are. For now. You seem a bit hesitant. Why should you bear me any grudge? Oh, really, I have no idea why. It's nothing against you personally, just your profession. I've had kin lose their lives chasing some fool dream down in a dungeon. It was someone like you that put him to it, though that can't be your fault. Welcome to our village, but please be kind enough to leave with the same number of people you arrived with. Okay. Don't leave anyone here, then.
By temple shield!
Branwyn interrupting her book collecting. Do you never tire of slaying foes with the wiggling of your fingers? Yes, there are flames and lightnings colored as rainbows, and tempest knows what else. But surely such things, grand as they appear, lack the sheer joy of crushing the ribs of your foe with your might until the shattered pieces pierce his heart. Jeez. Minsk agrees that breaking ribs is fun, but Boo says wiggling fingers are probably just as good in many ways if you are a witch. Danahir says, Dost thou never stop to consider the morbid images that wrap themselves round thy words as venomous serpents round a tree branch, Branwyn? If it troubles mine soul to see the lack of recognition for the pains thou dost cost with such zest. No, in my homeland we have no snakes that go aloft to the trees. Danahir says, By the three, battle priestess, pretend not to miss the point. Thou dost understand me well enough. Alright, so...
This group Squeaky shows promise exceptional.
History of the Dead 3, I have it. Read it. History of the North 6. Don't need that one. Okay. Anyway, yeah, we haven't been in here.
Butt kicking for goodness!
So we've been to that one.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I don't want to zoom too much out. These people tend to find me then. So I can see them, they can see me, kind of thing. Nash kill all over again. Gotta really make sure there's nobody there. Okay. Quite a bit more to explore. There's another house. Bunsen!
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Queer things have been afoot lately.
Bunsen, where's Beaker? Hello, hello, hello. It's Bunsen's home you've entered, and welcome you are. Please rest your somewhat less than hairy feet by my hearth. Are you always this courteous to strangers that walk into your home? It hardly seems safe to me. I wager you will not find a member of the small folk who locks their doors against visitors, known or not. It's common courtesy to extend welcome to whomever calls, regardless of their demeanor. You're welcome to stay a bit, if you will, but it's rather late in the day. Okay. Down here we have... nobody.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
History of the Moon Sea, I've read that. History of Shadowdale 6, don't need. This one will probably be locked.
Good job.
Thanks. And to that. Okay.
Full plate and packing steel. Full plate and packing steel.
Thank you very much. Kagane says, Begging pardon, mistress, but you find yourself far from home, do you not? Dinah here says, Indeed, we are, but home is small. Faerûn is large. 'Tis well to learn somewhat of the lands beyond the border. Mm-hmm. But I've knowed a scholar or so. Their way of learning ain't yours by a long sight and more. The content of a course of learning determines its method of study. In our case, Minsk and I do search to know ourselves as well as any other language. Huh. You pal could find a whole pack of pet rats then, and still won't be done, I'd venture. You, though? You seize your way back already, it beseems. It doth please me that my uncertainties show not. Be assured, however, that I be not more wise nor foresighted than the wise, to know the future, as you deem. Were in asking for a palm reading or such like foolery, I mean that you ken more of what you're about than you're telling, is all. As do we all, I should say. But autobiography maketh a tedious narration, Doth it not? Perhaps.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Explore the rest of this area. There's nothing in these barrels, interestingly enough. Not like everywhere else. This leads out, I'm sure. I cannot venture that way. So this whole place is like near this great cliff. I'm sure the local constabulary would love that we leave. Constabulary. And this guy. Aye, we choose to leave the ruins be. Who is more the fool? The man who sits idle in his old chair enjoying the sunshine? Or the man who labors long for a fine new chair that he might sit in someday? Everyone says, ugh. I'll leave this one to Sapphire. I was never good at this kind of riddle. Yeah, I'm not gonna answer him either. Looks like we've been in there. I haven't been in here, have we? I wouldn't think so. It's open, though. Oh, this is where the enforcers are. Great.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Gandalar Luckyfoot.
Well met, traveler. Gandalar Luckyfoot at your disposal.
Sapphire, I've received news that you have cleared out the Faerûn Bridge ruins. No longer will kobolds plague our tiny village. I must congratulate you on a job well done. Everyone is grateful for your help. Take this small amount of money as a show of our gratitude. Nice. 250 gold. Faerûn ruins. Gandalar was pleased that I dispatched the ogre mage, I didn't mention that, that sent kobolds to harass the people of Gullykin. Alright. And the guy upstairs who was, like, letting it all happen, I guess. Good to see you again. I am pleased that you are more or less still alive. Often we see an adventurer twice, but he is decidedly less talkative the second time around. Dying will do that to you. A hazard of the lifestyle, I guess. So I guess we were supposed to come here first, and then tackle this Faerûn. Because I did not see this person again before. There's an entrance there. Well, if the enforcers are just going to hang out in that house, that works for me. We can explore the rest of this place.
Full plate and packing steel.
I don't see anybody here.
Why me?
Because you're in the way.
Full plate and packing steel.
Empty.
Full plate and packing steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Shoot another with 5.
By Valkor's mighty blade!
Oh, is this where we came in?
What is your command? If Tempus wills it.
Yep.
Less talk, more fight! Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Ah. I don't want to fight.
Kicking, for goodness!
I don't want to come across these things anymore. Up the stairs.
Kicking, for goodness!
Out this way.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
This is where we came in, right?
Plate and packing steel.
I didn't realize we were near the edge. Okay. So this is the village, but it looks like we're about to leave the village. And there's a whole other land beyond, okay.
I wish I had my old tobacco pipe.
Many a fightin' too tall has come through Gullykin, and always the same question with them. Here be the answer that always replies, none of halfling height know where the key to ward lock be. What? And then he runs off, leaving me to try to figure out what the hell he just said. What the hell he was talking about. Alright, some more halflings.
I wish I had my old tobacco pipe.
Well, go find it. Another one who's good to see us. Glad to see us again. Unless that's the same one. Wolf, defend the halfling man.
Tempest, give us victory!
All wolves.
Your life should be mine.
Tempest, give us victory!
You're welcome. This over here. And just plants and stuff. What if I rest here? Would I get in trouble? Even more trouble? Alright, good. We needed that. Now it's nighttime, but that's okay. Exploring. What we got here? Kobold Commando. Oh, they got those flame arrows.
Go for the ice brask!
Tempest, give us victory!
Okay. The halfling man all the way out here. Seen that message before. Well. Wow. What else can be found here? Well, apparently cliffs. Let's find a less than lethal way down, shall we? Enemy? Ghoul.
For the love of me.
Don't like ghouls much, do you? Flame dance ring. Bloodstone ring.
Go for the ice.
Give
go
us
go for the ice. Flask!
Horn coral gem.
Your life shall be mine.
But he ate gold. I saw that save versus death 16. Well done. There's some more arrows of fire. In her skull pouch, whatever it's called. Finish the south end here. No caves or anything.
Good on you if you save the day.
Why, thank you. Oh, who's this? Molkar. So we finally meet. Poor little sapphire. I assume you're completely clueless as to why you must die. Oh, brother. I'm sure you've already had problems with an assortment of incompetent bounty hunters. Well, those days are done. Today, you will die. Yes, what they all said, pretty much. Nothing to whoever you serve. Wait a moment. Who is it that wants us dead? Or me dead. Before I die, I want to know whose name should be my dying curse. Do not think I would be so foolish as to betray my master's name. You may know that I am Molkar, and I am your death. Now, die. What does it matter if you say the name? You're going to kill us all anyway. Whatever. Oh, we've also got a Drakkar Noir going on over here. Why not a bless?
All right.
Get this mage. Oh, they're both mages. Wonderful. Rigid thinking, great. I love that rigid thinking. Oh, it only affected us. Did I center it on Minsk? Sleep spell. See if that'll help. Oh, we've got whatever, the vine spell, I forget the name of it. Okay.
I don't wanna talk.
Here's the other mage. Oh boy. Oh, he's... Wait, is she free? She's free, right? Kind of a mess over here.
Hello?
He's right here. Okay. Heal him. I can't make him take a potion. Hopefully he can heal him in time.
I need aid soon, lest my hamster become an orphan.
Well... You've got rigid thinking, oh boy, and acid. I don't have an anti-acid thing. She's... Oh boy. It's not going very well.
Go pester someone else.
She's chasing after him, trying to heal him. Didn't work, did it? He's got 6 hit points. Still got 36 left. It's okay, I think. Did I heal him yet? I healed him. Would he be okay now? What's... Okay, his acid is gone, so if she's not webbed...
What is your command?
She is webbed, okay. She's entangled. Yeah, that's the name of the spell, entangled. I don't know if she can reach, but try to heal him.
I don't want to talk.
But what does he got here? Potion of Freedom? Well, there's a she needs that. Some kind of special morning star there. Nope, he's out. I finally got my spell off.
It is but a flesh wound.
Oh! Misk is attacking Dinah here.
No less than done.
Now he's attacking me.
Fine.
Alright, Brown one's down. Minsk killed her. Thanks. The mage is out.
their cards.
Yeah. I need. M-O-N.
Alright, alright.
Melf's acid arrow. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna go very well.
Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
I think Minsk might have been free at that point. Not sure.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Butt kicking for goodness!
If you say so, it didn't seem too promising there. Everyone on this Drakkar. Try to get our bless working right. Is it centered on a character or an area? Looks like it's centered on an area. Which one's Drakkar? Drakkar. I don't know why I keep clicking that. Twin magic missiles. We're all attacking him, right? One down. How about another twin magic missile barrage here?
What?
Sleep didn't seem to work very well. Always take out the casters first.
Down the side.
Okay, we're doing better so far. Oh boy. On this Molkar here. Two more magic missiles. Melf's acid arrow.
Yes.
Resist fear. How about chromatic orb? I mean, I don't know if he'd cast it. Who he'd cast the, I think it was the other caster was casted that, whatever, that mind affecting spell. We're doing okay. So I really can't cast Stinking Cloud or anything like that. I could just try sleep. Yeah, let me just attack. Nice. Alright, we've just got this Morvin left. Oh, he's hurting. Rather tough. It took almost everything we had. Didn't use any wands or anything like that. 84 gold, a skull of color spray, sleep, and detect illusion. Some kind of magical chainmail, a magical mace, or morning star rather, potion of absorption.
I don't want to talk.
Well, then collect things instead. Potion of heroism, some magical longsword, another 84 gold. Sweet. The rest of this stuff will sell for like
sure
a small amount.
Full plate and packing steel.
Was hairy. He was full? Oh. Who's got absorption? It's invisibility. Hmm. So just hold on to it. Wish we had more quick item slots. Detect illusion. Oh, let me give that to her. Do I have detect illusion? It was Branwyn actually picking up everything because I had her selected because she was healing people. That was crazy. It's, what did it say? Level what? 3? Oh. I guess we don't have it. I think if we already have it, it doesn't say right magic. But just in case, I check for... I really don't have much for 3. Dispel magic, fireball, lightning bolt, and non-detection. You know what? I never memorized fireball. That could have been handy to start out with. Okay, yeah, I don't have it, so... Saving. Let's read it first. When cast at a point designated by the wizard, this spell will cancel all illusion phantasm spells of 3rd level and lower in the area. The spells that are affected by this are reflected image, invisibility, mirror image, and non-detection. It is important to note that the caster can control just who this spell affects. Therefore, it will affect only enemies of the caster. Good to know. The area of effect is roughly a 15-foot radius around a target. The target's magic resistance, if any, does not come into effect with this spell. Hmm. Sweet. Copied. We need a rest. Let's get in this little nook here. Damn it. The growl of kobolds awakens you from your rest, and of course from behind.
Name it. For right.
Scroll of shield. Scroll of armor.
Go pester someone else.
Hey. Oh, I thought they were all gone. I was retiring to my little nook over here.
Plate and packing steel.
I'm trying to get into a defensible position.
No less than done.
By temper!
Tis a fine day to die.
No less than done.
All right, all right.
What? Fine.
All right. Sure.
By Valkos' mighty
for goodness.
Blade.
Try again, shall we? Good. And daylight is here.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Alright, time to finish exploring this area. These guys are a little tricky, but we vanquished them. It helped that Minsk wasn't, mind controlled. A little dead end here. Works.
Tempest, give us victory!
Go for the eyes, boom!
Go for the eyes? You didn't finish it! 120 experience each, pretty nice. Just double checking that no one needs to level up. Okay.
You point, I punch.
Sounds like a deal. Really, this tiny little trail? Oh, we're behind the... I'm like, why can't I move that way? We're... This is a higher elevation. Hard to tell sometimes. Oop. Zvarts! Oh boy. We're in trouble now.
Your life shall be mine.
A skull of grease.
Your life shall be mine.
Name it.
Sunstone gem.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Nope. Trying to make some room because Minsk is usually the one who loots. What is this shield? I know, the music's not ending because I'm in inventory. Thank you. Really? I have two Wand of Lightnings? I don't remember picking up a second one. Okay. I do not remember picking up a second one of lightning. But I guess I did. Is this
butt
a way
kicking for goodness?
No, it's not a way up there. Well, how do I get up here? Oh, okay. Did not realize that. Oh, wait. No, we're still behind it. Wait, can we go even further? Oh, okay, there's a trail. Okay. Maybe there's a winding path leading up, maybe. Oh no, we've been out here. Aghast. Oh, they're up.
Your life shall be mine.
Or your undeath, as it may be. He's held.
All right.
Okay, can we unheld him? Let's heal him a little. There we go. Well, how do I get up there?
Less talk, more fight. Butt kicking for goodness.
Ready for fight already, huh? Might be we just can't go up there. Why put it there, right? I know, it's metagaming thinking, technically. I mean, unless there's a cave or something that you go in and come back out the top. You've also got all this stuff over here. Oh. Yeah, that's weird. Okay. Alright, I think we're done. I don't know what else to do around here. We can't get up there. Well, that was interesting. Ooh. What that? What does that mean? I don't know what that was. So, we are here. That is bad news, Basilisks. That's Olcaster. Oh, wait. I think that is it, yeah. Oops. Mutamin's Garden? Yeah, that's Mutamin's Garden. This. It's by Derlach's Tower. Oh, we've explored that. That's Valley of the Tombs. That's not in highlighted. Okay. And I'm not gonna mess around with Olcaster just yet, though I look forward to. Yeah, I guess next episode. Back to the main quest. Tazok. Supposed to meet Transig in Peldvale or Larswood. So we can try either one. Larswood or Peldvale next. I don't know where this guy is. Prism. I might have missed him in some area. Olcaster Ruins. Yeah, we'll be going to Peldvale or Larswood.
Such bustle! Why, the cities of Rashomon are empty compared.
What are you talking about? We're in the wilderness. You crazy thing! We're in the wilderness. So the Larswood is Let's see if it's even on the map. Friendly arm in. I'm not sure. But if we head east out of the Friendly Arm Inn, we should be able to get to either one of them, or maybe east from the coastway. There's also a fishing village here that we don't really have a reason to go there yet. Yes, I'm pretty sure it's a fishing village. Or the fishing village. This is Worm's Crossing that goes over to Baldur's Gate, believe it or not. Soon. Someday. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode, guys. And always, seek adventure.